was a pointless crime, the value of which, you know, these trophies is minimal in terms of the raw material, but the emotional value is huge, and it'd be great to see those trophies back in their rightful home here in Milton Keynes.